No one can do it better.
Staring in the window is a nosy little brat. I look him in the eyes and say, I meant to do that. Then I notice my watch criminal. Hard like a criminal. Hard like a criminal. Criminal.
Thank you. brow. It's hard for you to think, but you don't need to very much, because the voices in your head usually tell you what to do. You consider yourself to be invisible, and it's true in a way, because everybody can see right through you. Other people can even read your thoughts, although they'll never let you know it for sure. But when you leave the room, everyone discusses you and has a good laugh. We used to have some friends, but they don't come around much anymore. Probably because it's hard for them to keep a straight face in your presence. When you go out, you need to be very careful. Things always seem to happen too fast. If someone accidentally brushes against you, you jerk away in a panic that you foolishly hope no one will notice. When you go into a place of business and see a security camera, you try to beam pleasant, innocuous thoughts at it. You make a feeble attempt to be nonchalant until you are out of its range. If you see a book or magazine, it usually has a picture of yourself on the cover, one taken by such a camera. These pictures are skillfully retouched to look like someone else in order to mock you. You never read books or magazines because they all contain secret messages hidden in multiple layers of meaning that make you do things you can't remember later. Your nights are rough. You stay in your apartment with the shades drawn and all the lights off, watching television. You keep the sound turned off and try to be very quiet, because you want everyone to think you're asleep. And all night long, a disembodied voice in the back of your head sings.
perfect gun is not visible. The perfect gun exists in the savage state. The perfect gun confers omnipotence. The perfect gun will follow the free tendencies of desire. The perfect gun is like a rosary around the neck. The perfect gun stretches as far as the eye can see. The perfect gun seeks all your reflected images. The perfect gun is sufficient unto the day. The perfect gun is nothing but a crossroads. The perfect gun keeps its promise for everyone. The perfect gun is a pill dropped in a glass of water. The perfect gun is the household crow. Perfect gun leaves in the shadow of perfumes. The perfect gun is an illusion on the surface of memory. The perfect gun is a finger resting on the controls of a broken machine. The perfect gun is too soft to be honest, and too honest to be true. The perfect gun turns as it pleases toward all horizons. The perfect gun is perfect sadism, at least as a method. The perfect gun is a flower beaten by the rough fever of the wind. The perfect gun can be rearranged in all possible combinations. The perfect gun is a beautiful chimera.
Perfect.
The perfect gun is an idealist without taking part in any ideal. The perfect gun takes the shapes and colors of demoralization and confusion.
Perfect.
The perfect gun crouches to intercept shadows. The perfect gun is not in the habit of saluting the dead. The perfect gun will always find buyers. The perfect gun is at most a thinking reed. The perfect gun has drawn the symbol of the infinite. The perfect gun is not incompatible with a certain nobility of thought. The perfect gun is watching over a blue glass. The perfect gun writes sad and ardent love letters. The perfect gun is a hierarchy like any other. The perfect gun is a door someone opens. The perfect gun implies that there are others behind it. The perfect gun is a dark intention. The perfect gun never waits for itself. The perfect gun is hard as the incredible hammering and no questions underneath. The perfect gun is a reference point. The perfect gun is neither my shadow, nor my double, nor my half, nor another myself. The perfect gun is blood at water level. The perfect gun is half of a destiny. The perfect gun has nothing to do before dying. The perfect gun leaves an exquisite corpse.
clap. Let us feel the clap. Let us feel the clap. Let us feel the clap.